Hi, this here is a quick tutorial to walk you through the steps to delete a payment that you applied to an invoice in your FreshBooks account. There are a variety of reasons why you might have applied a payment in error. Maybe you chose the wrong invoice, maybe you accidentally marked it to the wrong client, maybe you got paid in a way that you're not normally used to getting paid, and you added something, maybe you applied the wrong amount. So this is how to delete that payment. And real quick before we go any further, I want to introduce myself. I'm Kate Josephine Johnson. I am a virtual bookkeeper and I serve clients in FreshBooks. So reach out if you ever need any more specific help in FreshBooks. All right, here we go. Let's edit that invoice and delete that payment. All right, so here in this FreshBooks file, this payment right here was applied in error, and I want to remove that payment. I don't want to remove the invoice, I just want to remove the payment. So here are the steps. Click into the invoice. You'll notice here that it says paid in full. The green banner is always that green sign, means good. Added a payment on November 17th. That was wrong. I want to change that. So you will scroll down to the very bottom of this invoice. And at the very bottom here, this is where we're going to go. We're going to click here. We're going to go to bulk actions. We're going to click delete. Are you sure you want to delete one payment? Click OK. And now we have a red banner at the top, which means that this invoice is overdue. The invoice does not have a payment applied to it. Just one last check here. I'm coming back to the main invoices screen, clicked here, and you'll see that this has had that green paid bar changed to overdue. And so now, when this invoice gets paid, I will be able to properly account for it. My outstanding and overdue are also increased by that amount. All right, I hope that was helpful. I've got a whole YouTube channel full of tutorials like this. I'm trying to keep growing it. If you have a specific question that you need answered, I would love to have you reach out to me and I can create a video to answer your question for you if you have a question about your FreshBooks account. If you need help with FreshBooks, I am available. I serve clients on FreshBooks. Feel free to search the YouTube channel here to see if there's any other tutorials that I've already made that would be helpful for you. If you want a more customized support, you can reach out to me. I'd be happy to talk with you about coming on as a client. And I'd also like to point you to a service that I offer, which is for people who are still DIYing their bookkeeping in FreshBooks, but I have a private community where you can join, and I hold weekly office hours. I'll answer your questions. You can submit questions in the group chat, and I answer them that way as well. And I am here to support you as you're building that foundation in your early days. And if you ever outgrow that and want someone to fully outsource to, I'm happy to do that for you. So feel free to reach out if you're interested in any of that. My entire mission is to help small business owners and walk beside them and to help you as you build your business legacy.